Journey of 100,000 paces begins with a flat tire and a broken fan belt. Remember that if the brakes can't be repaired, you can always make the horn louder. And sometimes on a sunny day, let the dog drive and you put your head out of the window. Never suffer from insanity. Enjoy it. And never criticise your fellow man until you've walked a mile in his shoes. Then if he doesn't like it, you're a mile away and you've got his shoes. When in a general store, never ask for anything in particular. Never go into Waterstones and ask them to help you to find a book on self-help. And never criticise the post office. One day they may find out where you live. Learn that we never learn from the mistakes of others. Try to make them all yourself. Remember that all experience is gained just after you need it. Recognise a mistake when you make it again. It is a rare man who never makes the same mistake once. And know that you will never ever forget that which you never really needed to know. Be sure that one day the world will beat a path to your door. You'll be in the bath. And never keep small breakable items in the hallway. One day your ship will come in. Bear in mind that double negatives are a complete no-no. From time to time you'll be told that there's no such thing as a double positive. Yeah. I cut and pruned and hacked and mowed. It seemed I had more than I'd sowed. Still June, it seems impossible. My compost bin's already full. I bought a second compost bin and put my garden waste therein in hopes in time it would decay, and so it proved one autumn day. I spread it on my garden, those two binfuls, how my garden grows. And grow it did, for very soon I found I had to cut and prune. The garden waste that I'd used made richer soil, which thus produced more garden waste. What can I do? I fill bin one. I fill bin two. I bought a third compost bin and put my garden waste therein in hopes in time it would decay, and so it proved one April day. Bed and lawn, I mulched them both and watched in fear for signs of growth. And grow it did, for very soon I found I had to cut and prune and hack and strim and mow and chop another bloody bumper crop. A vintage year for garden waste, and soon the problem must be faced. I make a start, I fill bin one, bins two and three, the work goes on, for I have cut and gathered in enough to fill another bin. I went and bought bin number four. I'll not do this anymore. I go out every evening late. I sneak out through my garden gate and lay my treasure down instead on someone else's flower bed. And having thus enriched their loam, I steal their slugs and take them home. I see their gardens, how they grow. I look at mine and does it? No. I watch them toil, I watch them weep. I close my eyes and go to sleep. At the loss of Titanic, so proud had they been days before. Relatives gathered for news of their loved ones, to read through the list of the dead. When into the throng came a sad-eyed old polar bear, and to the clerk at the counter he said, "Have you got any news of the iceberg?" "My family were on it, you see." "Have you got any news of the iceberg?" "They mean the whole world to me." "My wife and my children were coming from Greenland to be by my side in the zoo. Belinda's my wife and the eldest called Bernard, and Billy, well, he's only two." "I know on the ship there were hundreds of people, and I know the iceberg's not yours. The polar bear's eyes held the start of his teardrops, and he covered his face with his paws." Is that fellow's bastard laughing at the back? "Have you got any news of the iceberg?" "My family were on it, you see." "Have you got any news of the iceberg?" "They mean the whole world to me." "It's been over a year since I last saw my children. I left home to build my career. I've worked very hard. I'm a star in the circus. It's all been for nothing, I fear. That's my face on the poster. We're in town this week. My children were meeting me here. Everyone watched as he struggled to speak, and his paw pushed away one more tear." "Have you got any news of the iceberg?" "My family were on it, you see." "Have you got any news of the iceberg?" "They mean the whole world to me." By now all the people had gathered beside him. His grief was one they could share. The people around him in silence and sadness listened to the sad polar bear. "I wanted my children to see me performing, and Belinda, she would have been proud. At last, lost for words and his tears flowing freely, the question was asked by the crowd." Teaching geography to George W. Bush. "It is possible to play a harmonica by driving really fast and holding it out of the window." "Remember that although the early bird gets the worm, the second mouse gets the cheese." "Behind every successful man is a surprised woman." "When you've seen one shopping centre, you've seen them all." "All things being equal, Peter Crouch uses more soap than Michael Owen." "And one day you'll learn the value of time. If time did not exist, everything would happen at once." "And one day you'll look around and think to yourself, This is the place to be. It's not, it's the verb to be. And with the coming of old age, remember that if God had wanted you to touch your toes, he would have put them on your knees. If God had wanted me to eat muesli, he would have made it smell like bacon. With the coming of old age, you will know all the answers, but nobody will ask you the questions anymore. And with the coming of old age, you will one day find a suppository in your ear. At that moment, you'll realise where your hearing aid is. And finally, as you lie alone on your bed and stare in wonder at the countless millions of stars shining in the night sky, you realise that only one question really matters. Where's the ceiling? To the fire. His soft, sad eyes are hypnotised. She shines down like a star. His heart will break forever. His kind can't have affairs. For dachshunds with erections can't climb stairs. His home's a humble bungalow and hers a penthouse flat. He cannot go where she can go, and that, they say, is that. He never can be near her, although she knows he cares. For dachshunds with erections can't hide. You want to win a woman, just be cool, be aloof. The dog who doesn't hit the stairs can make it to the roof. The dog who doesn't care will be the dog who wins the day. You'll never get to heaven with your chopper in the way. The spirit soars, the body falls, and heavy lies the heart that cries out with the pain of love. Be still, my broken part. How painful is the passion, and painful the repairs. For dachshunds with erections can't climb stairs. Thank you.